So we'll cut the board at 3.5 inches, 7 inches, and that'll give us a 3.5, a 3.5, and a 4 inch. And then we'll take those planks and then we'll resaw them to make them the thin little planking stock that we're using for the pall. So we'll just mark further down the line, and we'll mark at 3.5 and 7. Connecting the dots, we can bring all the lines together, and it'll give us our 3.5, 3.5, 4-inch planks. Thank you.
Thanks so much for watching, and we hope that you will like this video and subscribe to our channel for updates on our adventures.
And when you subscribe, make sure you click on the little bell. That way you'll get notifications as soon as the next video is uploaded.
Thank you so much!